Here with the great artist, the musician Kilema. And Kilema, where do you come from?
Oh yeah, thank you so much. Yeah. Kilema comes from Madagascar, you know, the biggest island, the fourth greatest island in the world, after New Guinea, after Greenland, Borneo, Madagascar is the fourth, so I'm from Madagascar.
Could you speak about the roots of your music?
Right, yes. My music comes from the south of Madagascar. I was born in a small place. No, it's not small because it's a bigger place called Tuliar. It's one of the provinces of Madagascar, a nice place in the, near the beach. So there is the roots of my music. What I can say more, you know, the instrument I use, for example, the maruvani, the kacha, these are kind of instruments that we have in the south of Madagascar for the rituals, the ceremony of ancestors that we have there in Madagascar.
And what do you think about the dialogue between the Sardinian music and your music and the dialogue, music of the world?
Yeah, the dialogue with the Sardinian, because now I'm here in Viti, it's better to talk about Sardinian music, I think. Yeah, we had already a great project with one greatest guitar player from Sardinia, Gesuino Diana. And I think, you know that music is universal. Yeah, the language is the same. So I am from Madagascar, just, you know, from Sardinia, and in the project there is one trace player from Cuba, Poto, but it was very wonderful. So I think that music unify all the people, you know. This is the advantage, you know, very positive about music. So, not only for Sardinia, Madagascar, but I think that it will be, you know, go more and more with all the people, you know. Music is for everybody.
Okay, thanks so much.
Yeah, it's a great pleasure. Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ciao.